here in Naples,
Napoli.
And this is called Tribù Palazzo D'Angio B&B. It's in the historical center, and apparently I am in a very strategical area, close to a lot of things. So let's go inside, climb up the million stairs, and check out the B&B and the room that I'll be staying in for the night. Buongiorno, everybody. I am getting ready to leave my B&B here, the Tribù B&B here in the historical center of Napoli, here in Naples. And I've had a really nice time. The owners have been great. I loved how unique this place was because the owner is an artist. And so everything in this room that I've been in and everything in the B&B in general has been kind of you're immersed in art, and so that's pretty cool. Even like these steps inside my room, you know, they're ceramic and they're made with attention and her art. So she's very talented, and there are things for sale here. So if you see a piece of art that you like, you can ask her how much it costs, and then she'll let you know. A lot of people take things home as a souvenir. She gave me something, so I'm excited that I got a souvenir from here too. And yeah, I'm headed out now, so make sure that when you stay at the Tribù B&B here in Naples, you let them know that Lisa sent you. And until next time, everybody, don't get lost without me.